In this Brandon Clay TV evaluation, you're watching class of 2023 guard Lucy Palmer. You're going to see right away her ability to make shots, and I think that that's something that can be a separator for her as she works with our national director of training, Stick Smith, there on the bucket. Great form, consistent, can really let it fly. The thing that I like about Palmer at the next level, watch this right here. It's her ability to initiate and get into an offense. This isn't a camp setting. We have a structure there in the offense, but not necessarily set calls. Then she makes the read. Nobody's there. She drives right by to get it. So it's nice that she can make the shot. I think that's important. I think that's something that can really be a high elite level skill for her. As you see us working through we call it back to square drill, turn, pivot, get back and get a shot. But I think Palmer's value increases twofold if she can initiate your offense at the point and make the right read time after time. Lucy Palmer.